Olha.
Sorry, Simba, but you know, on you the wet look doesn't look so bad.
You.
Up, Pumbaa. To the left. Now the other left. You're a genius.
What's with all the construction?
Well, your royaliciousness, we are developing a Kuta Lakeside Village.
No problem.
The animals downstream need water, too.
Hey, if they need water, they can move to Hakuna Matata Village.
I think I'd better tell you a story about another creature who's a lot like you.
You mean perfect? Hot, ripped, and buffed?
No. I mean a creature who sometimes forgets how everything is connected in the great serpent.
Wow.
The simple life.
The problem is, it didn't stay simple. Started to do something about it. Everybody can make a difference. And together, they can make a huge difference. Some of the animals that were almost lost forever are now safe and returning. Those creatures, so they can protect them better. As they try to get back in touch with the great circle of life.
Wait a minute. They are studying us?
Yep.
They want to protect us!
Well, I want to protect them!
Me too, I'm packed and ready!
Wait, where are you going?
We're gonna help those guys!
They need it!
Aren't you forgetting something?
Yes.
Lunch? Guess again.
Yeah. Oh, I get it.
You get it?
I get it.
What do you get?
What Simba's saying is, making the world a better place starts in your own backyard.
You got it.
Pumbaa,
Timon,
it's time to take
charge!